Are you a data or analytics engineer struggling to find the right data integration tools? Then this video is for you. Meet Ravi, a data engineer just like you. Ravi works at an international bank. He and his team are struggling with daily requests that are piling up as more and more business users want access to data about how much revenue the customers generated for the bank. To make matters worse, these users are frustrated with delays, so they're trying some open source and standalone integration tools to achieve their goals. The customer and invoice data is spread across two different cloud data lakes, Amazon S3 and Microsoft ADLS. Ravi needs to write custom code to connect to these data lakes. After retrieving the raw data, Ravi would need to write a series of transformations to convert the data to a standard format to make it fit for consumption. Then he needs to store the data in Snowflake, their cloud data warehouse, where business users can easily access it. Ravi doesn't have the time to develop and maintain so much custom code. He's looking for a simple, no-code, cost-optimized solution. Fortunately, Ravi has been using Informatica Data Loader to load millions of rows of customer and invoice data to Snowflake. However, he needs to transform the data before loading it, so he turns on the Cloud Data Integration free license with one click. Because both are free services, no payment is needed. Next, Ravi needs to create a new mapping. He's not sure where to start, but no problem. A video on his screen shows him exactly how to do it. Now he'll configure the mapping to extract the customer and invoice data from his sources, transform the data, and load it to the Snowflake target. First, he selects the Amazon S3 source that contains the bank's customer data. Ravi wants to validate the customer's phone numbers and email addresses, so he uses a maplet, which contains reusable data transformation logic on the S3 source. Next, Ravi configures the Microsoft ADLS source where the bank stores invoice data. Then, he joins the customer data in Amazon S3 with invoice data in ADLS. He wants to get the invoice and purchase details for each customer, so he performs aggregate logic on the entire dataset. Finally, Ravi selects his Snowflake instance as the target. When the mapping runs, the consolidated active customer data is written to Snowflake without writing a line of code, all for free. And it's all run in ELT mode, making it highly performant. Business users can now run queries on Snowflake and get the desired customer insights. Ravi's manager loves Data Loader and Cloud Data Integration free. However, she's concerned. What will happen when the business scales up? What if they need to process 100 million rows a month? No problem, says Ravi. He can use his credit card to upgrade with one click to Cloud Data Integration's pay-as-you-go model, with no upfront commitments. What are you waiting for? You can load, transform, and integrate your data with ETL and ELT in minutes with the industry's only free solution. No coding, no setup, no DevOps needed. Try Cloud Data Integration free today.